You ask Tiger to calculate. This deals with the order of operations. The final result is negative 1. Let's solve it step by step. Perform any multiplication or division, from left to right. Negative 5 times negative 1 equals 5. Calculate any addition or subtraction, from left to right. 5 minus 6 equals negative 1. And so the final result is negative 1.